Child of God, wipe your tears. Let the Lord Sweetheart, this God can do it again. I say he has done it before. It will be any way he sees to do it for you. This God has done it before. There is no need to cry. There is no need to doubt. He has done it before. Yeah, he's here to do it again. I don't know where you have been before. I don't know where God has taken you to. And your enemies has brought you down from there. I am here to announce to you that I said God who did it before, he is here to do it again in your life. I see the chains of the wicked. I see the evil works of the wicked falling off from your life, falling off from everything that pertains to you. I do not know where they have kept you. I don't know what went wrong in your business. I don't know what went wrong in your marriage. But the Lord said, I have done it before. I am here to do it again. Lakatora ba shata yada. Kama ba shata ba kosi kota. Leko shita. Worship him. Worship him. Give him the glory because great things are about to happen in your life. Give him the glory because great things are about to spring forth from that or down moment, from that or down situation. If the Lord can turn around the case of the tribunals. In Ezekiel chapter 37, who told you that God will not change your case? Who told that God will not change your situation? Come and worship him. Give him the glory. Worship his majesty. Worship his majesty. Give him the glory that is due unto him. Let your praise ascend to his throne. Let your worship ascend to his throne. Let God hear your voice. Let God hear you speak to him right now. I don't know what has brought you to this mountain. I don't know what has brought you to the presence of God. But I'm here to announce to you that when Judah goes forth, there must be a release. There must be a deliverance. There must be an answer because God inhabits the praise of his people.
Glory. at your feet and bow before your throne. Makadine kwi hawini be. Father, I bow before your throne. Ekwe me I worship at your feet. I bow before your throne. Because you are a glorious God. Bow before him.
Bow before your throne.
Bow before him.
Worship at your feet. Bow before your throne. You are the glorious God.
Okay, more. Yes, you are the God of power. Okay, more. Yes, I know. Change him on. Come and manifest your power. Okay, more.
It's happening now. We serve a God of signs and wonders.
We serve a God that heals the sick. We serve a God that liberates men from the prison yard. We serve a God that reverses judgment. I don't know what the enemies have said concerning your matter. I don't know whom you are. It's not the sound of my voice. You're having a court case. But I hear the Spirit of God say, your time has come. Your time of liberty has come. Your time of deliverance has come. I don't know who, what the doctors has told you. They say you don't have a womb. But I see a new womb given to you right now. Child of God, if you're in that condition, lift up your voice and begin to worship the Lord. Glorify your Father for what he has done. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Halabo shete. Hamku satalabo.
Odingo nyozo. Nenuwa odingi chiozo. Odingi mwozo. Nenuwa odingo nyanigebere. Jesus niru Nanegi Jesus nazu Nanegi bu bungungu nile Odimu nozo Nani Jesus niru Nani Jesus nazu Nanegi bu bungungu nile Odimu nozo.
I don't know the load you are carrying. I don't know the load you are carrying that is trying to wear you down. A neka tora basuta yanda hata. A kantora basuta. I am here to introduce your bungongo to you. I am here to introduce your bungongo to your situation. I am here to invoke divinity to work in that your human case. Ayabara da 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 da.
Nanegi Jesus niru, Nanegi Jesus nazu, Nanegi na kuoya tu, Odigo nozo.
There is no doctor that can heal like you.
Doctors only care for cases. Nanegi Jesus, Obu gibu obu ngobo nile.
Daddy, the hour has come. The lifter of heads, the liberator of men, the restorer of situations, the God that says the word and it cometh to pass. Jehovah, the hour has come. You are the God to whom vengeance belongs to. Show thyself. Show thyself. Show thyself as a healer. Show thyself as a restorer. Show thyself as the savior of souls. Akapara
bosha da da da. Nani Jesus niru. Nani Jesus nazmo. Nani yake bono gimba hudu. Lift it up to him.
Kalabosha. I don't know what you came with, but I feel led in my spirit to inform you that Obungongo is here. Maybe you don't understand what Obungongo means. Obungongo means the person that carries onward. He is here to carry that burden. Or you cast it on him right away. Cast on God that burden. Cast on God that burden. Jesus is here. Cast on him that burden. What have you come with? What have they told you? Have they told you I'm nothing? You can't amount to anything. Right now, talk to Jesus. He made you good. He made you in his own image. Tell the Lord what I have told you. Let the reports go to the throne of God. Let an evil report of the sin be cast on Jesus, who heals all manner. Talk to your Father. Thank you, Jesus. I want to hear somebody talking to Jesus. Talk to God. Talk to God. I told you that in the atmosphere of worship, something can happen. Just get connected. Something is happening already. Many are receiving their deliverance right now. Thank you, Jesus.
He loved me. I cannot say why. He loved you. I cannot say why. On Calvary Street, He came and died for you. He loved you. I cannot say why. He loved you. I cannot tell why. He left His glory and came to die for me and you. On Calvary Street, He suffered and died. He loved you. I cannot tell why.
Please, God loves you. It is the love of God that made Him come. It is the love of God that made Him come to die for you and me. Come on. Come on, Lambano, Lambano. Collect something from the throne right now. Thank you, Jesus.
I don't know, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, as a one, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Alpha, Omega. Hallelujah. You are Yahweh, Alpha, Omega.
Oh, book him up, my little book. The beginning, but the Bible said that the greater end of a man should be better than the former. I see your end getting better than the former. I see God taking you places. I see God doing wonders in your life. I see God lifting you far beyond your expectation. I got all of my shit. I am the hatter. Lebra no shakata de la mosha. Thank you, Jesus.
You are Yahweh. Everybody, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. He can come man. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh. Alpha.
Yeah.
Okay.